please press the bell icon to get the latest updates on Page 3 Reporter.
The incomplete love story of Sanjeev Kumar and Sulakshana Pandit.
अरे यूं नकली तरीके से होंठ रंगने की क्या जरूरत है? मैं अभी लाल किए देता हूँ।
और यहाँ तुम दोनों ऐसे लग रहे हो जैसे स्वागत मना ही नहीं, हैं?
It was in the year 1975 when Uljhan was being shot. Sulakshana Pandit fell in love with the legendary Sanjeev Kumar.
मैं तो उसकी बात कर रहा हूँ जो तुम्हारी ब्लाउज से सर निकालने की कोशिश कर रही है।
हटो, तुम तो दिन देखते हो ना रात।
They had a great relationship. They shared a great rapport with each other. But Sanjeev Kumar was madly in love with Hema Malini, the dream girl of Bollywood. Now Sulakshana and Sanjeev Kumar had struck a great friendship. And that is the reason he used to come to her and discuss everything about his love for Hema ji. Sulakshana Pandit could never gather the courage to speak her heart out. She could not open about her love for Sanjeev ji. On the other hand, Hema Malini got married to Dharmendra. Sanjeev Kumar was heartbroken.
मैं अपनी तारीफ सुनने का आदी नहीं, खासकर औरतों की ज़बान से।
क्यों? औरतों में क्या बुराई है?
औरत की दगाबाजी और मक्कारी से अल्लाह बचाए। मुझे दुनिया की किसी भी हसीन औरत पर भरोसा नहीं।
He decided to never get married. In turn, Sulakshana Pandit was also heartbroken.
पकड़े गए ना?
जी।
चोरी-चोरी क्या कर रही थी?
कुछ नहीं, वो धोबी के कपड़े।
झूठ मत बोलो। मैंने अपनी आंखों से देख लिया। पहले साड़ी उतारो।
कैसे बातें करते
हो? चलो चलो जल्दी करो, साड़ी उतारो।
And Sanjeev Kumar was a heart patient, and he used to drink a lot, and this deteriorated his health further. This was a phase when even Sulakshana Pandit could not help him. And then the day came when Sanjeev Kumar died. This put Sulakshana into acute depression, but she lived through. She tried to live her life. She completely cut off from the world and locked herself in her own world. This is the incomplete love story of Bollywood.